vacilón. To a new video that we're playing the Space and Andres again. If you haven't yet, like, share, subscribe to the channel. Yeah, subscribe to the channel. If you don't know how to subscribe to the channel, you see that red button that says subscribe in there? Click it, make it gray, that means that you're subscribed, and click the bell to get notified every time my new video comes out. So yeah, now we're gonna start the mission. Okay, it's called Renfali. Hello, Renfali. Who's Renfali?
Hey, Woozy, my man. What's going down?
What's going down,
hey,
my
CJ,
man?
Let me introduce you to Chuck Fu, Renfali. He heads the Red Gecko Town on the West Coast. How you doing? Ah Kung has sent word from Kowloon. A Vietnamese crime family, the Da Nang Boys, preparing to move to the
Nang
United States.
Boys.
This may explain the cowardly attack on the Bloodfeather Triad.
Who's a Bloodfeather Triad?
There may be
I never
some
heard
trouble
that.
Ahead.
Yeah,
the sheriff would like a package retrieved. A courier has left it in a drop at the airport. It is most important to the matter at hand.
What is in the talk?
Oh, I can do that.
But he just grunts.
He is Triad? A mountain boy?
No, a personal friend of mine. And less likely to draw the attention of the Da Nang boys.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks for your support.
My boy, Woozy. More luck, my man. Pick up a car from the airport car park. Okay, I'm just gonna do like it. So over here, remember this place? This is one of the places where we go to get Mike Torino, remember? Hi Freddy. Get the car. I'm gonna give it back after Freddy shit. What car, by the way, he... Oh yeah, Pocha. Okay, we're here to the car. Get in the car, Carl. It's an ambush that 9-1 boys are covering the exodus. Get the car back to the garage. Ah, so we need this car. Where do I go over? Oh, there we go. Okay, so exit is there. That's it. Okay. Okay, so don't damage it, huh? You're right. I'm getting here. This is far enough, isn't it? Get the fuck away from me. Why are you shooting me? Okay. Shit, what do I do? There's gotta be an opening here, somewhere that I can go to. Shit. This car is really damaged. Okay, we're close now. Let's go. Come on, come on. Come on, this car. That'll be perfect. He's got it here. Yes! Yes! I did it. Mission passed. $6,000. Respect. Plus. We did it, guys. We fucking did it. We did it. This is great. Now let's do another mission. Okay, a call came in.
Catalina, is that you again?
What? Why you call me, little shit?
As honored as I am to share my home with you, we should lure these lizards out into the baking sun.
Okay, I agree.
We're followed here. The Da Nang boys are watching this apartment.
What?
As soon as we leave, they will attempt an assassination.
Hey, what's the big deal?
Then kill them!
Cruise on out of here, lead them to a place quiet, and cap they flat
ass. Yeah!
No offense.
None taken.
We find you funny.
Look, long as they think Mr. Farley here is in the back, they'll follow me wherever. After a while, you can come out safe. Simple.
Yeah.
Amazing.
I agree.
Your success will be rewarded, Mr. Johnson.
Thank you very much. Send me the Rico call. How about the conscious guy? Okay. I'm saying we do not leave the decoy car. Okay. I will not leave this decoy car at all. Even if it gets on fire. But the objective is to know the phone. Oh, I'll just skip. Okay, we're here. There we go. Get the car here. Back. Oh, hi. Follow the checkpoints to the countryside down. Shit. What? I'm gonna leave the decoy car, okay. Stop shooting out my damn car! Jesus Christ, stop it! Please get two damage to bike to the bike to see the car. Okay. Okay. Jesus Christ. Right here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Please don't shoot another time. Is there another bullet to display this car? Let's make it explode. And I don't want any explosions happening. Okay. So guys, can stop doing damage to the car. Please. Okay, let's go. Here. Probably in dinner, you might die. I guess that's a risk you're willing to take. Which I will not take that risk. So there's a bad guy to go wherever the fuck he wants. I can't aim with that voice. There we are! Oh, hi, what's the call?
Hey!
Mr. Johnson, it's Guppy, are you okay?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, it's nut. They took the bait like morons.
Mr. Ramfai Lee, get out all right?
Yes, Woozy has taken him to safety. Thank you.
Cool. I'll see you later, man.
Yeah, man.
Okay. It's Decoy! Back to Chinatown!
Shit. They just found out. But okay, 8,000 is a spec plus. Mission passed. I did it, motherfucker. Okay, so okay, new mission. I'm Phoebeos also. And why are you playing games?
What? Hey, Mac, what's trying to distract me?
Oh, yeah.
How are you in the water?
What you mean? Can I swim?
Yeah. Can you swim well?
No, I can't.
Wait, what?
Shit! Man, damn!
Okay, great.
How you do that?
You need more practice on the water before you can start this mission. Wait, what?
Swim? Seriously, when I'm in the deep water, it panics me.
Oh, great.
Plus, I'm terrified of eels and squid and seaweed and...
Okay, dude, okay. See, I know you're just trying to make excuses now.
Look, CJ, I need someone from outside the triad who I can trust.
Okay.
Alright, so let me get this straight. You want me to swim around in dirty dock water, dodging little brown jelly beans and Vietnamese gangsters, to put a bug on a boat in the harbor?
You're so negative.
Listen, man. When I was a kid, swimming off to Santa Maria,
yeah,
I once got a condom stuck to my face.
Oh. Okay.
Horror like that stays with you for life. Believe that.
I have a confession to make. I'm blind.
I knew that.
No shit.
Yeah. Although I've trained my other senses to a point where you wouldn't notice my handicap, in the water, they'd be quite useless.
All right, Woozy, relax. Don't beat yourself up about it. Look, I'll do it.
Yeah. My man?
One last thing. You do know that I'm black, right? And not Chinese.
I'm blind, Carl, not stupid.
This... yeah. Get to the docks. Oh. Yeah, Carl. It's not dumb. You can just say that to your one of your besties. I'm pretty sure you are best friends, right? I'm not. No, I'm just thinking too much into it. I'm pretty sure you are besties or something like that. Business partners? Again. Some business. Okay. Here we are. Calm. The way that you have to plan bug it the sinker out of the sea. I know that. You will have to swim to it over there on Denang voice, but from the rod. Got it. Okay, swim to the tanker and get on board. Okay. Around here. Throughout ahead is blocked, but there is an underwater. You have to dive and swim through it to proceed. Okay. You cannot rest the surface, okay. I'm going this way. Going this one. Do we ideally have to go around this whole thing? Pick up the knife on the bottom. Okay. I can now resurface. Okay. Continuous beams, beams, beams. Really? Are you really gonna make me continue going down here? What? Who am I kidding? Shit, my lung capacity. The main round across the water is guarded by two patrol boats. Spot you dive underwater to lose their attention. Swim to the surface of the water or you will be spotted.
Really?
You really gotta make this so fucking difficult. Okay, you just stay quiet. Don't let see me if I stay quiet. I need to catch up on my breath. Come on, come on. No, awesome. Jesus Christ. Lung capacity plus. Great. Come on, lung capacity. Shit, I need to get around. I'm not getting around today, boys. Shut up, Carl. They might see you. When you speak, that is. I can't guarantee you're around this, but... yeah. Muscle. Mass. Okay, great. I'm like, I need a lot of muscle. Shit. Why? Shh. Shh. Don't swim. Don't swim. Don't swim. Don't swim. Shut up, Carl. Shut up. Now let's continue swimming. Swimming, 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 swimming. There we go, there we go, there we go. There we go, there we go. There's a spot in the water guard to shoot. Max health plus. Good. Good, good. Can I go from here? Down here? Shit. There we go. Press to jump and climb up the water. There we go. Sneak to the back of the tank. Your plan to bug be as quiet as possible to avoid the attention of the guards on board. Okay. God, give stammered not to any noise. Tim spoke me. The English is okay. Shit. We have no choice. Just about to kill this guy. Dead. Okay. You can't kill me now. Cause no one is even here. Baby. So.
San Andreas, dog! Come on, fight then!
Get last guy here. Get killed, sorry. Shouldn't have been here today. Dead. Sorry, man, this is how things go. For you. Still, Carl, be quiet. Probably there's our level downs. So, to. Okay, plan the bomb now. You have planned the bomb. The tank in the back of the docks. Up here. Okay, let's go back this way. Probably came here. I'm not gonna find out because the hell is low, and especially one. Give it up, guys, and talk it. I'm back. Okay, so here we go. We are here at the checkpoint. Must be here. Mission pass. $11,000. That's a lot more money than before. Respect plus. Now we have $114,676, which is a lot. Okay, someone's calling.
Hey Caesar, what up?
I got the lowdown on Smokes Yay. Word is every Monday and Friday the cash leaves Los Santos for San Fierro. Then every Wednesday and Saturday, a courier takes the Yay back to Big Smoke.
Okay, I keep an eye out for him. See if I can't spoil their little party. Alright, man.
Okay.
My man.
The damn 19.
You caught me on my way out.
Business? This is the big one. This is the one that's gonna seal my place in the Red Gecko Tongue. But something's come up, and I gotta sort things out myself.
Excuse okay.
Me. Little Lion, what's the news? Damn. Why today of all days?
What?
Okay, shit. Take Guppy and go check it out.
Do you want me to go?
Trouble? The Da Nang boys are arriving today on a container ship. Little Lion's gone to check it out. I really gotta go too.
Hey man, look, don't even trip. I'ma handle this for you, alright?
Thanks, my friend. Your help and friendship has been invaluable to me.
Thanks, man. What are the guys?
Oh, they're getting a helicopter to do a couple of flybys of the ship.
flybys?
If everything goes well, I'll call you in a week or so and invite you to my new spot.
Okay.
Hey, CJ! What are you doing here? Just bumped in the woods on his way out. Feel me in. I thought I'd go with you. Well, we ain't rolling. Whoa, whirling. Strap in and strap up.
Okay. Yes, minigun, you worthless prick.
Where we headed? The boat. Pulled out of the bay. Oh yeah, I see it. Better lock and load. They'll be on their guard. Lock and load.
I'm crazy. Holy fuck. They're gunning for us already. I'm the containers.
I got them, man. Right in my sight. Hit those Danang bastards.
Can you steady the helicopter for me?
RPG! RPG! Where? Which side? We're hit! We're going down! Brace for impact!
Okay.
Ah, man, that hurt. Damn. Lost everything but my blade.
Yeah. It's not a good thing to do, Carl. Losing every
do you
gun.
Do you see any survivors?
Nope, I don't.
No, nobody getting out of that alive.
All right. Thanks for your gun. My gun now. Can we catch anybody? Oh, shoot them. Nah. Except for a helicopter now. How do we go around here now? I cannot see me. Except for climbing. Do I have to climb this? Really, Carl? That's what I get for helping a friend in need. The fuck?
Yeah, got a gun in your face, huh? You deserve this.
Okay. I just got sidetracked. Hell no. Hell no. Okay, this time it's different.
You know what this is, huh? Don't blame me.
There we go. You dull dead, boys. Try next time we can score a chance.
Should've stayed the fuck out of my way.
There we go. We're all dead. Health pickup, which is awesome for me. Okay.
You lost the wheel to live yet? Get out of my face!
The fuck am I face saved here? Oh, another one. Give you those guys going to afraid.
Want to bring the snakehead down here?
Not long until we're drinking cola in the free west, eh? Hey, who the fuck are you?
Shut the fuck up. God. Die. Where's the rubber she's got? Shit. Oh my god, guys. Came back to kill that guy. The padlock in the front of the refugee's container. Okay. Okay, I helped you. Out. Who are you guys? Oh my god.
Please, the snake had tricked us. We're prisoners.
Okay.
Help us escape.
Okay, I'll help you escape. Shit. Up on the bridge. Leave no one alive in the on the bridge. Okay. So I just not to kill my people. Isn't that nice? Can I come up from here? I'm pretty sure I did. Did you say on the bridge or the top of the bridge?
You want me to shoot you as well?
That one's dead. Okay. Oh, what the? People are waiting for me, okay. Hey. Get that dude. Snakehead.
Enough. We settle this here.
Going. Okay.
Excuse me.
Go back and eat the roof. Just they will lower some dinghies to the bar. Okay. Up. Let's go down here. Okay. Hi, guys.
Thank you for everything.
No, well, you're welcome. $15,000 respect plus. Oh yeah, I did it. Let's not I did it. Okay, let's click on. We're gonna start the mission! Start the mission. Yeka boom boom.
Carl!
Yeka boom boom.
You're a fucking hero down in LS. I just spoke to my
cousin. Yeah, my fucking hero down in LS.
Oh, you
fucking
up.
Hero.
Man, I got homies I used to run with that turn they back on over this. fucking midget deserved it, eh? Little asshole tried to bang your sister, you know that?
What?
No. For real? Shit. Maybe you right then, man.
But... Cheer the fuck up. You're going soft on me, man. You did something good, eh?
Yes, you did. But this isn't over yet.
What you mean?
Well, your former friends have a factory. And the way I see it, if you take that out, you will have put them out of business for good.
Okay. Who's calling?
TJ.
Who is it?
I work for Woozy. He told me to call you.
Alright, what's up?
I'm rigging a car with explosives so you can take out the crack factory. Drop around the garage downtown.
Cool. I'll be at you in a minute.
Okay, go and pick up the fire car from the bomb shop. A bomb shop? Okay, we're here. So we're here at a bomb shop.
She's all set. Get in.
Okay. What crack line? Oh, yeah.
Good luck.
I'm just going inside the crack lab. Okay. Okay. Kill the guy so we get there. There we go.
We're being hit!
Okay.
Blast the moron! Open the gate!
Okay. I'm to get in. Okay. Probably if I'm near the chemical containers. Okay.
Check it out, y'all. You tuned in to Radio Los Santos with me, your man Julio G.
Now here.
The hottest in gangster rap, because we're the original home of the drive-by. Y'all know Radio Los Santos.
This ain't no parking lot.
The rap never stops.
Shh. Okay, here we are. A payphone. You have to figure out before the timer runs. Okay. Okay. Looks like about the main gates. Okay, please don't kill me, nobody.
You got a fucking problem with me?
Okay. We're back at the garage now, guys. Here we go. And the mission. $25,000? Shit. That's a lot of money. What just that? It's a phone. Okay.
Across the Garber Bridge, heads out.
Who the fuck is this?
And yeah.
Look what happened to the bitch. Now, if you want your brother to go to sleep tonight with his tongue intact, get your ass over here. Goodbye.
Okay. Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm here to the place. So, the guys, this house. Door to the starting mission. Not the phone. Not there. Monster. Okay.
Carl, darling, welcome.
So fucking welcome, man. What you know about my family?
Yeah.
Now first we need to see what you're made of.
What it look like I'm made of? Pudding?
No, anger and hate. That's what I like about you.
Okay. Okay.
Here's the deal. This is all about speed and commitment. You got GPS in the cab? Get to each set of the map coordinates as quick as you can. Make it to all the coordinates, then get the truck back here. Lose the
okay,
truck.
Okay, so what I have to do on all right.
What's the GPS? Second, fail what? And third, who the fuck are you?
Sorry. Need to know basis only. Oh, one more thing. This baby's got four-wheel steering instead of a handbrake. Good luck.
Yeah, 10 better than 6:30. Okay. Doing the monster truck.
All right, then tell me your work is finally complete. Lincoln, Wayne County, and Bone County once more. The Mako Span, Fallon Bridge, Martin Bridge, and Frederick Bridge have all reopened at last, I say. Why didn't y'all open it up early, you suckers? All y'all fakes out there, I don't sweat them.
Thank you. I should pass. Pass. Wait.
Oh. Hey.
Who the fuck is this?
Son, get back to the ranch, and I'll explain everything. And I mean everything.
Can't you just tell me now? I guess not.
Share, subscribe to the channel. See you guys next time. And goodbye, everybody. See you folks next time.